Hello friends, whole square root of 16 minus square root of 12 equal to what? Let's have a solution. So we have a problem of whole square root of 16 minus square root of 12. Say this is first equation. We know square root of 16 equal to 4. And here we have 12. 12 is same as 1 times 12. Also 2 times 6 and also 4 times 3. We must choose here 4 times 3 to solve this problem faster. So here square root of 12 equal to square root of 4 times 3. Since square root of x y equal to square root of x times square root of y, then it will be square root of 4 times square root of 3, as square root of 4 is 2 and square root of 3 as it is. Put this into first equation, then it will be whole square root of square root of 16 is 4 minus square root of 12 is 2 square root of 3. I hope you understood. As 4 is equal to 3 plus 1, then it will be whole square root of 3 plus 1 minus 2 square root of 3 as it is. This is same as square root of 3 whole square plus square root of 1 whole square minus 2 times square root of 3 times square root of 1 and whole square root as it is. This is like a formula: x square plus y square minus 2xy, which is equal to x minus y whole square. Apply this formula, then it will be whole square root of 3 minus square root of 1 whole square. As we know, if we have square root of x square, square cancels from square root, we get absolute value of x. So here square cancel from square root, we get absolute value of square root of 3 minus 1. As square root of 3 is greater than 1, so this will be equal to square root of 3 minus 1. So finally, square root of whole square root of 16 minus square root of 12 is equal to square root of 3 minus 1, which is our final answer here. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.